Can diabetics eat steak? A diet strong in red meat has been related to a number of chronic illnesses, including diabetes. Certain cuts of red meat, however, may be more dangerous to diabetics than others. Marbling refers to the white fat that can be observed throughout a cut of beef and is primarily saturated fat. Saturated fat has been shown to increase insulin resistance and inflammation. Is beef steak bad for your blood sugar? As a source of protein and fats, red meat does not raise blood glucose levels instantly. We need carbohydrates, fats, and protein in our diets to keep our bodies running at their optimal level. In order to optimize overall health, weight control, and reduce inflammation in our bodies, saturated fat consumption should be restricted at less than 10% of total calorie consumption. Reduced fat ground beef or removing the fat from steak pieces before cooking are good options if you want to eat red meat. Meats that are safe for diabetics. Diabetics must choose lean meats to reduce their intake of bad fats. Diabetic Exchange List can help with this. It was produced by a joint committee of the American Diabetes Association and the American Dietetic Association, and it shows meat selections ranked by their protein, fat, and calorie content. Thank you.